today we are at the 48th and Brighton station, and this one is the National Western Stock Show. So this station is going to be very busy during the stock show. Here we've got a walk score of a 56, and it is the first station that is northbound from Union Station. This is the Swansea neighborhood, and this neighborhood is up and coming. It's got some great homes. This neighborhood is lined with some beautiful parks. We've got Dahlia Trailhead, we've got Argo and Swansea Park. We've got some great highly rated restaurants, the Butcher Block Cafe. With the construction right now on I-70, this station hasn't really hit its peak yet, but with all the changes, all the improvements, this station's gonna be pretty awesome. If you've got any questions about this station or any others along Denver's rail lines, shoot me a text, give me a call. I'm always here, happy to help. I'm Jared, and I'll catch you at the next stop. Aloha.